I can't believe I have to do this, but could someone please get me off of toxic cis man TikTok, please? If you are a girl, a gay, or a they, and you like comedy, and you're leftist, and you're feminist, or if you like nerdy things like D&D or Lord of the Rings or like whatever else, I don't know. If you don't use the phrase Mary Sue in earnest, could you please interact with this? Please, I'm losing my mind.